tell me you're married to a Filipino without telling me you're married to a Filipino. Finding ways just to get this. We need to count 1, 2, 3 and track. Oh, look at these guys. They look so crispy and yummy. I can wait. Alright, so we need to flip it to the other side. I can't lie, the temperature today was wonderful. It was nice and cool outside because it was raining last night and it's really nice. And going back to the kitchen, we go going in, mix. And this is it. Let's dig in. And of course, carbs, lights.